Tennesseans in 80 cities will vote in November whether to allow the sale of wine in grocery stores. More than 260,000 signatures were collected across the state, authorizing the question to appear on local ballots. The cities voting include Chattanooga, East Ridge, Red Bank, Signal Mountain, Cleveland, and Athens. In cities where the referendum is approved, supermarket wine sales can start in July 2016.